Farmers rushed to save their crops as floodwaters started to submerge this part of a cornfield in Baguio, Cagayan. But they only recovered 20 bags of corn from the expected harvest of 450 kavan. Several bags of corn washed away by the strong river current in San Miguel Village. Some bridges and roads in Baguio are impassable as the river overflowed. A high tide also worsened the flood in Nagtupakan Village in the town of Pamplona. Several houses were submerged. Residents affected by the flooding were evacuated.
Biglaan po siya eh, mga bandang mga 8 ganun to 9 to hanggang 10. Dire-diretso na yung pag-angat ng tubig na galing sa dagat at saka sa ilog po. It's actually an island, so palibutan po talaga siya ng tubig.
Authorities also conducted preemptive evacuation in the villages of Gatu and Centro due to threat of flooding. In the town of Gonzaga, rescuers used ropes to help residents cross a river. In Claveria, a security guard died after strong waves hit the seaport he was patrolling. In Tuguegarao City, some bridges were closed after being submerged by the swollen river. The Cagayan Valley Medical Center was able to prepare for the bad weather. COVID-19 patients staying in the tents were transferred inside the facility. In Cataman, Northern Samar, several houses in the coastal village were damaged by huge waves. Haris Julio, ABS-CBN News.